Hello dear student, how are you? I hope you all are good with your family. Dear student, in this class I am going to teach a lesson, Unit 4, Travel. Subject English, Unit 4, Travel, Safety First. It is a beautiful poem and it was written by Annette Blyton. Annette Blyton, she is an English children poet and she was born on August 11, 1897. And she died on November 28, 1968. So, dear students, Safety First, it was written by Annette Blyton. She is an English poet, English children poet, and she was born on August 7, 1897, and she died November 28, 1968. Before I start this poem, I introduce the new words from this poem. Look at the word travel. Prayana, safety, surakshate. Traffic, vahana, dartane. Wild, vishaka. Wait a bit, wait for some time. Pedestrian, father, charikalu. Okay, dear student, what is this? Yes, this picture, it is a traffic lights or traffic signal. It is a picture of traffic signal. So, dear student, traffic signals use specific instructions to the movement of the vehicles. When it will show the red light, so red light indicates stop. And second one, yellow. Yellow light indicates get ready. Third one, green. Green light indicates move. So dear student, traffic signals has three colors: red, yellow, and green. Okay. Red light shows stop. Yellow light shows get ready and green light shows move. Listen, traffic signals give instructions to the movement of the vehicles. Okay, dear student, let us start the poem. Safety first, that means safety means surakshate. That means we give first importance to the safety. When we going on the road, importance to your safety. Okay. Okay, dear student, let's start the poem. Unit 4, Travel. Safety first, and it blatant. Up the street, I look to see if any traffic near to me. Down the street, I look as well and listen for a horn or bell. There's something coming, wait a bit. If I run out, I may be hit. But now the road is nice and clear. No car or motor bus is near. I will run across the road so wide and so get safely to the other side. That means, dear student, this poem also gives instruction to us how to travel on the road, how to walk on the road, and what's the specific instruction of traffic signal. Okay, let's see the poem. Up the street I look to see if any traffic near to me. Yes, very good. When we going on the road, what we do? Yes, we do. We see if any traffic near to us. You observe the traffic. Yes, dear student. When we going on the road, you should observe if any traffic near to us. Down the street, I look as well and listen for a horn or bell. And also, when we going on the road, you look down, but you observe, you listen, you should listen the horn or bell of the vehicles. Yes, dear student, all vehicles have horn or bell because it gives and it alert the people, to alert the pedestrians, and also it avoid the accident. Okay, so that's why all vehicles have bell or horn. When we going on the road, you look around if any traffic near to us, and also when we going on the road, you look down, but you listen the horn or bell of the vehicles. Okay, dear student. Next one, there's something coming. Wait a bit. If any traffic near to us, what we do? Yes, what will you do? Yes, you wait for a bit. Wait for a bit, that means wait for counting while the vehicle is passing. Okay, dear student. If I run out, I may be hit. If any traffic is near to us, I will run. I will try to cross the road. What will happen? Yes, there will happen the accident. So, dear student, when the vehicles, when the vehicles come near to us, when we on the road, the vehicles is coming to near to us, we stop. We wait for some time while the vehicle is passing. Okay, dear student. Yes, it avoid the accident. If we run, if I run, if you run, if someone is run, what will happen? The vehicles hit to them. Hit to them, that means dash. There will happen accident. So, dear student, you wait some time. Okay. But now the road is nice and clear. No car or motor bus is near. But now, after the some time, the road is very clear. There is no any car or motor. Why? What you think? Yes, dear student, because the traffic light, the traffic signal shows the red light. So all vehicles are stopped. This is very wide place. The road is very wide. It is very clear. There is no any vehicles. Why? Because of red light. The traffic signal showing the red light. When the traffic signal shows, it indicates. When the traffic signal shows red light, it indicates stop. All vehicles. It gives instructions to the all vehicles to stop there. Okay. Oh yes. Then the road is very clear, and I will run across the road so wide. Yes. On the time we will run across the road because all vehicles are stopped there. There is no any more vehicles coming to near us because the traffic signal showing the red light. So it give instructions to the movement of the vehicles. All vehicles are following the instruction of traffic signal. So all vehicles are stopped there. So when that time the road is very clear and it is very wide, in this time you will run across the road wide. ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಓಡಬಹುದು. ಯಾವಾಗ? ವಾನ್ ದ ಆಲ್ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್. ವಾನ್ ದ ಆಲ್ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಯಸ್, ವಾನ್ ದ ಟ್ರಾಫಿಕ್ ಸಿಗ್ನಲ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ರೆಡ್ ಲೈಟ್, ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್. ಆನ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ದಿ ರೋಡ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ರನ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ದ ರೋಡ್ ಸೋ ವೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋ ಗೆಟ್ ಸೇಫ್ಲಿ ಟು ದ ಅದರ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಯಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಟು ಅಸ್. When the traffic signal showing the red light, all vehicles are stopped there. It is a good time for we across the road. That means one side to another side. We will go one side to another side. And also, dear student, have you observed the road? Here, what is this? Zebra crossing. Yes. Have you observed the traffic signal? Yes, dear student. Traffic signal. How many colors in traffic signal? Three colors: red, yellow, and green. Red light indicates stop. Yellow light indicates get ready, and green light indicates move. Okay. And the zebra crossing. What about zebra crossing? Do you know how to cross the road? Yes. Answer the following question. Dear student, page number 51. You look at the questions. There are given some of the questions also, and also you try to give answer orally. Look at the picture. Do you know what is the which picture? This picture. This picture, that means this one. What is this? Yes, this is a picture of traffic signal. Second one, do you know how to cross the road? Do you know how to cross the road? Yes. Now we learn from this poem. How to cross the road? Yes, when the traffic signal showing red light, all vehicles are stopped, then we safely across the road one side to another side. Also, we have looked up and down. We have looked up and down. We have looked your surroundings. If any traffic near to us, you wait for something. Okay. After the vehicles is passing, then we will go. And also, when we the road before crossing. Andre now road anna cross maadvaga yen maadbeku, you should look your surroundings if any conflicts near to us. Okay, next one. Why do we have zebra crossing on busy road? Why do we have zebra crossing? Yes dear student, because zebra crossing, the line, where is it? It is the white stripe in the middle of the road. The white stripes in the middle of the road. This is called zebra crossing. Do you know it? Listen dear student, this is called zebra crossing. The white stripes on the busy road, this is called zebra crossing. Yes dear student, it is called zebra crossing and pedestrians should cross the road only at the zebra crossing. Okay dear student, why we have zebra crossing on busy road? Yes, it should help to pedestrian. Pedestrian means other charikalu. It should help to pedestrian to cross the road. Okay, next one. Why do we vehicles? Sorry, four question. Look at the picture. What do three colors indicates? Three colors. Red, yellow, green. The red color indicates stop. Yellow color indicates get ready. And green color indicates move. Why do vehicles have horn or bell? Yes, the vehicle should have horn or bell because to avoid the accident. Okay, when we going on the road, you should listen the horn or bell of the vehicles because it should avoid the accident. Okay, why does the boy in the poem look up the snake? What is he looking for? Why does the boy in the poem look up the snake? Because why the boy is look up the street? Because if any vehicles are near to him, so he look at the road and look at his surroundings. And what is he looking for? He looking for if any traffic near to him, so he look around. Why does he go across the road? Yes, what is the best time for you will go across the road? Yes, when the road is clear, there is no vehicles on road, you should cross the road on zebra crossing. Okay, next one. Some instructions are given below. Tick the one that you should follow, cross out, and the ones that you should not do. First one, drink water while crossing. Do you drink water while crossing the road? No, it's not a good rule. Okay, so you tick it into mark in first column. Second one, look up and down the street before crossing. Yes, it is a good habit. I mean, crossing the road, you look up and down and look at your surroundings because you should avoid the accident. It is helps to avoid the accident. Run across the road without waiting for a vehicle to stop. Is it right? No, it is wrong, because when the vehicle is near to us, you wait for bit. Okay, you will wait for some time. After the crossing of the vehicle, you should leave. Next one, listen for a horn or a bell. Is it right or wrong? Yes, you should listen when we cross the road. You should listen the horn or bell when we cross the road. It is right. Pick the right mark. Talk to strangers while crossing. If we crossing the road one side to another side, you talk with another people. Is it right? No, it is wrong. So, what will you do there? Yes, you should listen the bell or horn of the vehicles and look up and down, look at the surroundings. It is, you should follow the traffic rules. Okay, dear student. In this class, we have learned about safety first. Who is the poet of this poem? Enid Blyton. Okay, she is an English children poet. And the traffic signals give instruction to the movement of the vehicles. Red light indicates stop. Yellow light indicates get ready. And green light indicates move. And pedestrians. What's the meaning pedestrian? Father Charikalu. Pedestrian crossing. What's the mean of zebra crossing? The white stripes on the middle of the road, it is called zebra crossing. Yes, it is. It should help the pedestrian to cross the road one side to another side to safely. Okay, this is